Hello, Mayfield Church. It's me again, Sergio. For those of you who don't know me, I am the music director, choir director, usually doing music with Carol in the 11 o'clock service, sometimes playing my cello, like I will do today. It's already May. Who would have thought that we would be here, still communicating through a video, trying to stay together through Zoom and Skype and FaceTime and all of those things. So it's been a while, and things have changed, and we've experienced a lot of challenges during these last couple of months. Last time I was here, I remember, or last time I did this, I remember talking about having hope and trusting God's and God's idea of what we should do and how God was leading the path through all of this. I certainly have hope. I haven't lost hope at all. But there's been a lot of time to reflect about a lot of things. I hear a lot of people saying it's time to go back to normal, to go back to what we're used to what we know. And I certainly share that feeling of wanting that familiarity of things, being able to go to the grocery store and be able to come and worship and be able to go to a restaurant and visit friends and family and neighbors and give hugs. I need a haircut. That, for example, is something I would like to do. So there are lots of things that we think of as normal. But I sure hope so that normalcy is not the same normalcy that we had before. Normalcy for some of us was simply that, just being able to cope with the day without groceries or being out and hoping that we could go and take a walk. But for others, normalcy is very different. And for some, that meant losing a job and now having to go back to finding a job. And for others, it meant losing loved ones due to the virus. So it's very different levels of normalcy. So I'm thinking more than just go back to normal, I'm hoping that normal is something that will better ourselves as individuals and as a community. And I think that's the important message of God through all of this. The hope that I had before and hoping that I would find the way that, you know, God was leading us, it's now a little bit more clear about how to take action and make things better after the lessons that we've learned, because there's so much to learn from this. Our planet is suffering, and we've seen some changes just because of the measures that we've taken to not be out and polluting the earth. Our health system needs a lot of help as well. So there's a lot to consider once we go back to that sort of normalcy. It's good to be here again. Carol will be accompanying me today to one of our favorite pieces that we'll do together again. I won't introduce it. I think you will recognize it. And just from the bottom of my heart and our heart, wishing you all a healthy and loving time through all of this, and hoping that soon we will be reunited. So let's play some music.